Hey, heads up, you can expect another round of road closures later today. The right lane off I-25 northbound at San Mateo will be closed again tonight. That's the same lane of I-25 that will also be closed farther north between Paseo del Norte and Alameda. The closure in effect from 9 tonight until 5 in the morning, so expect delays.